While editing elements, it is possible to specify how nodes and edges are projected onto the editing plane. Let us say we want to create a hole in the roof on the right. We click on the roof to define the starting point of the hole. Using the context menu editing plane, editing plane orientation, pick plane command, we define the top surface of the roof on the left as the editing plane. Then we can see that the ghost line of the hole to be created is shown on the bottom surface of the right roof, and it is also projected onto the editing plane. The ray is projected from our cursor, and it connects the equivalent nodes. From the direction of this ray, we can get an idea of which projection method is currently being used. The default projection method is vertical. We can switch to a different projection method using the context menu's editing plane, projection to editing plane menu. The available choices are horizontal, perpendicular to editing plane, and perpendicular to result plane. You can always switch to the projection method most useful in the given element creation or editing situation.